You never talk about racism to a person that doesn't want to talk about racism. People usually want to talk about what they want to talk about. And it's logical that you should listen to a person talk about what the person wants to talk about if you're going to talk to the person. That's the polite thing. That's the courteous thing. That's the most constructive thing to do. But if the person is of color and he or she starts talking about anything, sooner or later the conversation is going to turn to something racial, because it has to. You can't ignore the environment that you're in. Like a fish trying to ignore water. The fish can't ignore water because the fish is in water. The fish has to deal with the water. That's the fish. That's the environment of a fish. It's just made that way. And the people who classify themselves as white, who started the system of racism, decided that they would set up a world system based on doing all the world's business on the basis of what color somebody was, and that they would dominate people who they classify as not being white. And so if a non-white person wants to talk about economics or education or entertainment, it's got to be in one of these nine areas of activity. It's nine areas, according to what I've written. It covers everything, I think. And that's economics, education, entertainment, labor, law, politics, religion, sex, and war. So a person, for instance, might want to talk about economics within the context of a job that they have. Well, just let them talk. But sooner or later, most likely, a person of color is going to say, well, on this job that I have, I'm having a problem. You say, well, what problem are you having? Say, well, I'm having a problem with some of the people I have to work with. Well, what problem with what people that you have to work with? And just let them talk. And sooner or later, they might say, even though they started out saying they don't like to talk about this racial thing, they will talk about the racial thing. And that's when you start talking to them about it. It's only when they want to talk about it, because all roads are going to lead to that anyway. It's just a matter of just being patient and listening to what the other person has to say. It's going to lead there. And then when you see an opening, you just simply ask the person, well, do you know what my opinion is? And then that's when you give your codified opinion of what's going on and what you can possibly do about it. That's the way the conversation should go.